First, this Bay Area security guard is accused tonight of pulling a gun on a driver for running over a traffic cone. That confrontation happened outside Valley Fair Mall in San Jose.
KPIX5's Betty Yu is there tonight.
The driver's attorney says his client tried to reason with his security guard and tell him to drop the gun, but it didn't work. He called the behavior of both guards who threatened his client outrageous and says the iPhone video proves it. For several minutes, the driver of this car stared at the barrel of a security guard's gun in terror, all because he accidentally ran over a traffic cone, according to his attorney. The attorney says it wasn't long before the guard's supervisor showed up to intimidate his client.
Sure.
Put it in park.
Yeah, it's in park.
Come on out.
You can talk to me here. I'm not, dude,
sir,
he pulled a gun on me.
That's all right. Unlock your door for me.
I'm not going to do that.
I'm right here for you.
I can talk to you right now.
There's not even a gun in his hand now.
But I can
unlock your door, please.
Why can't you talk to me right now?
Sir, you can unlock your door, or I'm going to take out your window.
Why are you going to take out my window?
The lawsuit says that the drama started when the 27-year-old driver and Apple employee, Nicholas Buchanan, stopped in a line of cars trying to leave a Valley Fair garage. The driver in front of him put his car in reverse, so to give him space, he moved into another lane and drove over a cone. The lawsuit claims that the first guard was aggressive and out of control. He came running after him after he exited and unexpectedly drew his gun from the holster, pulled the gun on Buchanan, and aimed the gun at Buchanan with his finger on the trigger.
I can talk to you here. Why are you going to take out my window?
Next came his belligerent supervisor. Court documents say that San Jose police eventually showed up and determined the guard didn't have a permit to carry the gun, and he also didn't have a security guard license. The events took place in December of last year, and the lawsuit was filed last week. The driver is suing the mall, the security company, and the two guards for assault, false imprisonment, negligence, and emotional distress. In San Jose, Betty Yu, KPIX 5.